reading books about humans' body because it was easier to draw a human after knowing his body. And in the book, it told me there is some useless parts of the body. And I was wondering what is the useless part of our body, so I searched for it. First, so we do like hands like this. We can see this muscle, and this connect wrist and connected to somewhere. However, many people does not have this muscle, and it doesn't cause any effect in grabbing something and its power. Second, there is muscles in their ears. If you see animals, they can move their ears, but people don't need to move their ears like that, so we don't need to move our ears. And lastly, we have goosebumps. This is way animals warm their bodies when they are cold. However, because humans have clothes, we also don't need goosebumps. Thank you for listening to my presentations. Any questions? Yes.
What is goosebumps? This happens.
It is goosebumps.
Make our body warm, but now we have clothes.
This like this. That's like goosebumps.
Do we see the question?
If you wanted this to know to draw, but you don't draw goosebumps or through your ears.
I know that, but I was just wondering why we don't use these parts of our body. So searched. This is not connected with my drawings.
Mm-hmm.